everyone, and welcome back to my playthrough of Batman Arkham Origins playthrough. We left off, we were gonna go and see if we can go face against the Joker.
Let's get back in.
Faced against the Joker. There he is. There's the Joker. That piece of shit. Welcome back, sir. Let's go. So where's the steel mill? Where's the Mad Hatter? And there's the steel mill.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tetch.
Shut up. Do some more videos of this game. Probably finish it tonight. I have to set a marking over here. There we go. And I have to go.
Wow.
This way. Alright. Let's see here. So let's go that way.
I didn't think it was real.
Alright. Ow, you stupid goon!
Fight's over here, boys. Come on.
Bye.
Hey, I see you over there.
Yeah, I'm going the right way.
All right, listen up, fellas. Tonight's your lucky night. See, the boss has decided that on account of it being Christmas Eve and all, we're gonna be handing out some gifts. And he doesn't want anyone going home empty-handed. So head on up here and grab yourself a gun. You heard me right. Free guns for everybody. Courtesy of Oswald Chesterfield Cobblepot. And the best part? We don't want anything in return. No strings attached. Now here's how...
Dionysus is finished. There's no coming back from tonight. You want to go down with the ship?
I don't know, man. You feel good?
Look, I get it. I do. But you gotta see, this isn't something you can come back from.
Can't you give me a little more time?
I waited as long
so
as
So there's the avalanche.
But if you don't come over now, you may not get another
at the Joker.
What do you think they're doing it?
Whatever it is, my best deserves.
Yeah, I would have put wax at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But,
you think we can
trust the new guy?
The guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no.
There's smoke everywhere!
Come over here. Come over here. You stupid goons. Yes, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Stupid dude. Are you gonna come over? Yes, let's take him down. Yes. So we took up the sniper, now we have to deal with... Is he the only thing? Oh, there's two more of them, or three more of them over there. Distracting the guards. Sending them out in priority order. A good idea to be by yourself. No, don't go that way. Okay, just go this way, Batman. It's a good way to go. Come on, climb up the ladder. Get up the ladder.
He's back. He never left.
Ah. No. Batman is dead.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I kill your friend? Whoops! My bad!
Joker, you are not a friendly soul. Not so friendly! Not so friendly! You're gonna be here! You're gonna be...
Whatever they're doing, Black Matt deserves it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if he whacked the old boss himself.
Hello. What has gone and run in his shot?
I'll kill you!
Thank you. Secure the area until I go in. So this is the ambulance that Joker stole and took Black Mask. And that's the building where he took him. I just have to secure the area.
That's all it takes to knock you out?
We can't lose any more guys.
Oh, I was close. Now I have to go get him. Go.
I have isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Thanks, Alfred. You're a big help. You're a big, big help. Boom! So now we're...
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
The bat, are you?
The bat? Here?
Probably out for revenge after the boss tried to offer.
To find the access code to unlock this door.
Now, where's the access code? Excuse me.
Breathing hard.
I was trained by the League of Assassins, so... So your bullets are... nothing. Money vault. Computer,
so I can find the security code for the door.
There it is.
Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
Alright, let's go see what's gonna be in that door that we can access later, so let's go see.
Master Bruce, looking through Cyanus' files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
That's kind of cool.
What was that?
A lot of goons, by the look of it.
I'll need to find a way inside that room.
I hate you, goons! I hate you! I got beaten by goons! Why is it doing that? I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. That's a bird.
So much fun too.
Joker, shut up, you piece of crap. So let's do the goon fight and see what's after. And then we're gonna be back for another playthrough. Excuse me. Wrong button pressing, that's not good. Show me what you got. Now.
Wake up, back up. Bombs away, Batman. We're gonna fire you.
You stupid piece of shit!
Ain't you had enough?
Haters! The goons attack me every single time when I try to take down a goon!
Did I kill your friend? Oops! My bad!
I sound like a hillbilly. I'm sorry, viewers, I'm not racist or anything. Let's go defeat these goons and see what's on the other side of that door.
Why we gotta like this place?
Yeah. You stupid grr. I'm trying to make you go sleepy by. But you're not letting me. There you go, I got one. That's good. There, I got another one. Gonna get you, you're just a stupid piece of crap. Every single time. God damn it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I kill your friend?
Joker, shut up. I don't care. God damn it. Every single time I have to die, I have to hear Joker. This is an annoying episode. Yeah. I'm gonna do this until I'm gonna stop it until I get the goons and go from there. You stupid goons! I'm gonna take down this stupid buff goon. But the other goons that come after me. I don't know, Batman. You. F off. There. Finally. No! You stupid goon! There. Now, is that the other guy dead? Yes. Now, it's just you, you stupid piece of crap. There. Finally. I hate you, you stupid buff guards.
Get ready.
Yes. Yes, sir.
I want you to take deader than dead. If he gets past us and any of you that survive, we'll wish you were deader than dead too.
Any of my viewers? I'm gonna call it quits here. But next time, we're gonna be right back. Hope you guys enjoy this long playthrough of Batman Arkham Origins. You guys take care.